Yo, hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be using the unreleased Madcap skin for the whole entire game. I'm not allowed to show you guys how I did it, but I will be using the Madcap skin the whole entire game. So yeah, let's try to do it, and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, we got the skin the whole entire time. It was so hard to do because all these kids kept griefing. But like, oh my god, we finally did it. And to prove it, I will even take some fall damage. And I will still have it. But yeah, this is pretty insane. Look, I'll even take fall damage. Here's some proof. There, took fall damage and I still got the skin. This is insane. So this is an unreleased skin. It's possible that it'll be coming out next season, but it took me like 8 games to get it. It's really not worth it, but I'm doing it for the content. If I die like right now, it's still gonna be a video. I don't even care. I tried so hard just to get this. I need so many mats, tons of heals, just like so I can live. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I get in my next fight. There's a kid in a shadow ghost right here. Keeps running. There he is. He used another shadow ghost. Wow. There's a med kit for me. But yeah, guys, this is 100% real. This is no joke. I, like, legitly, I have a kill, too. I don't know. But yeah. Oh my god, I cannot die. He was emoting, and then I killed him. He's so bad. Get out of my game, buddy. Emoting on me like, you're toxic. Like, get out. That was even more proof that I got the skin the whole time. Because, like, I even killed someone. And, like, we all know when you kill someone, the effect comes off. But, like, I'm not even capping about this. This is 100% real. I think it's really cool you can do this now, but I'm not allowed to tell you guys how, but it's not even worth it. Don't even ask how. It's just not worth it. It's really not, but it's just not worth all the struggles. This guy gotta chill. Oh my god, I'm so good. I'm so good. I am so good. I am so good. I am so good. Nope, I'm not. Yes, I am. I hate my life. Wow. Anyways, guys. I'm so mad right now. But I'm not going to do it again. I'm not lazy or anything, but I just can't. It took 8 games for me to do that. 8 games. I just can't. I can't do that again. That was way too hard. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, really, I do hope you guys enjoyed. I will be live streaming tonight, so make sure to check that out, please, guys. And I appreciate all the support lately. I can't thank you guys enough. But that just triggers me, you know? But, like, I don't know, guys. But that's about it for the video. Chapter 3 is coming out literally in, like, 5 days. So, hope you guys are getting hyped about it. And yeah, so I will see you all in the next one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.